pandemic on our hands, folks. Quarantine the area. The city's gone to shit. I've never seen anything like this. All right, deploy the special operatives. There's more than just a common cold going around down there. We need to get to the bottom of this. Six, report.
Dee-Ay, assault, reporting.
Party girl, surveillance, reporting.
Tweed, demolitions, reporting.
Willow, recon, reporting.
Command, Echo 6 reporting in, requesting objective.
Reports from Raccoon City in the past 36 hours have been mixed at best. No one's sure what to believe anymore. Make contact with local authorities and return an accurate situation report. Get to the Raccoon City Police Department and find out what happened here.
Roger that, Command. Echo 6 moving out. I've never seen a hot zone that was this quiet. Civilian contact ahead. Look lively.
Authorized to use force on any hostiles.
Help me open this.
Thank you. Slow it down. We gotta keep moving.
Wait, who are you?
Jill Valentine. I used to be with Stars.
Let me guess. That creature is one of Umbrella's creations.
Yeah, we're not exactly Umbrella's favorite people. We've been investigating some of their more questionable activities for a while now.
Command, are you getting this?
She's part of the RPD Special Tactics and Rescue Service. She checks out, but you are not to share your mission objective with her.
Where are you headed?
Out of town. You should do the same.
No can do, Sugar. We got to rescue any survivors.
There are no survivors. They're all dead. You guys don't look like any rescue team I've ever seen. Look, I can't stay. But if whoever's holding your leash cares about what happened here, I'd start with City Hall. You'll find intel on Umbrella there. But if I were you, I'd get out of Raccoon City while you still can.
Survivors.
Shoot! To the gas pumps!
Come on.
copy, Echo 6. Video feeds on those hostiles show them to be Umbrella Security Service. Continue your mission. Go to City Hall and look for intel on the location of Umbrella's facilities. Implicating Umbrella in the production of biological weapons. Echo 6, continue on foot to City Hall for intel on the location of Umbrella's facilities.
Information we can use. The name's Carlos. Thanks for saving my ass.
No problem. Are you alone?
No, but I got split up from my team at City Hall. We were trying to rescue civilians.
Funny. We were just on our way there.
Last I heard, some soldiers were rolling through, setting explosives all over the place.
We'll take care of them. You get yourself to safety.
Like they're burning documents.
Probably evidence of Umbrella's involvement and location. Whatever's left will be blown up if you don't defuse those bombs.
Thank you. think I found something here.
Echo 6, excellent work. It looks like you found a previously unknown Umbrella facility. Your mission is to locate it and infiltrate it. Echo 6, based on that map you accessed at City Hall, we believe that Umbrella's facility is buried deep under Raccoon City. Get into the sewers and see if you can find any access routes to it.
Roger that, Command.
Respect. We owe them.
Okay, make it quick. This is not your objective.
Reloading.
What happened to her?
She's hurt.
Get her out of here. We'll cover you.
Thanks. Good luck.
After us.
Get ready. More creatures.
Help me open this. Take position. Get fire control. Oh no.
We'll be right back. gonna take a while.
Thank you.
Continue on to the sewers to find that umbrella facility.
I've mapped the sewer entrance from the schematics we found at City Hall. Location updated.
USS are nearby. Engage and neutralize them.
Looks like the door to the sewers. Come on, let's go. Okay, we're not shooting. Lower your weapons, team.
Fine.
But you better not try anything funny.
Identify yourself.
My name's Claire Redfield. I'm looking for a little girl down here. Have you seen her?
No, sorry. I'm certain she's still alive.
She's special. She survived this long on her own. Her name's Sherry Birkin. Please, keep an eye out for her.
Echo 6. Sherry Birkin is the daughter of William Birkin, the Umbrella researcher who contacted us a week before this outbreak. He's disappeared since then, but his daughter might know something of his whereabouts. Help this woman find her.
Roger. If it's okay with you, we'll help you find Sherry Birkin.
I'll take all the help I can get. But we gotta go. Now. Sherry!
Thank you.
down there!
Hello, love. Are you okay?
Is that you, Claire?
We're friends of Claire, Sherry. We've been looking for you.
Where's Claire?
She's not with us at the moment. But let's get you to safety.
I don't want to move. There's monsters in the dark.
I'll tell you what, love. I'll give you some light. And all you need to do is move with them, right?
Okay. I'm okay.
Don't let it get Sherry.
I made it. Don't let them get me. Daddy!
Sherry out of here!
We need to figure out how to open that door.
I know what that is. Sherry, where did you get that key card?
My mommy gave it to me.
And where's your daddy?
I don't know. Don't want to know.
Why not?
He's different than he was before.
Thank you.
Sherry out of here. We'll cover your stake.
Thank you.
Please don't hurt my mom.
Thank you.
Claire Redfield and the Birkin girl would be safe with another Spec Ops squad. Resume your search for that umbrella facility in the sewers.
Echo 6, Umbrella's underground facility should be nearby. Search the sewers for an entrance.
Loud and clear, Command.
It's Umbrella's logo.
The Umbrella facility. Please advise.
Roger, Echo 6. Your mission is recon and information retrieval. See if you can locate a command center of some sort.
Thank you.
to Umbrella. Commonly known to the world as a leading global producer of pharmaceuticals and household products, we are also a pioneer in biological and genetic research. As one of Umbrella's specialized researchers, you will be working extensively with our T-Virus. This groundbreaking virus can be used to create bioorganic weapons as varied as our clients' needs. The MA-121, the T-103, and the new TO2 Nemesis are just a few of our cutting-edge products. Now the greatest minds at Umbrella have made a recent breakthrough into a new virus strain called the G-Virus. Only a select one.
Command, here's the facility schematic you asked for.
Roger, Echo 6. Schematic received.
So the T-Virus started this outbreak, and the G-Virus could make it much worse.
Affirmative. We need a sample of that G-Virus. Check that BOW programming lab. It's our only lead.
Yeah.
You're not looking good.
Sherry, little darling.
Seems to imply she's got the G-virus.
Bollocks. We could have done with finding that out before.
You have to find Sherry. But first, stop the programming sequence before it's finished. We don't want that tyrant after her.
Thank you.
6. We still need to secure Sherry Birkin before Umbrella does. They have a significant force advantage on the ground in Raccoon City. We've got to disable their forward operating base located at the P-12A waste disposal facility, known as the Dead Factory. Make your way there and neutralize all Umbrella forces present.
Yes, Commander.
Oh!
cops. Welcome to the Dead Factory, Umbrella's biologic reclamation facility. Let's try a little experiment, shall we? Let's see how long it takes my BOWs to tear you all limb from limb. This should be fascinating.
Type of time.
6. We've received a distress call from a Raccoon City cop named Leon Kennedy. He's trying to help Claire Redfield and Sherry Birkin escape from Raccoon City, but they're being pursued by Umbrella forces. Locate Kennedy and help him evacuate Sherry Birkin and her valuable cargo.
Roger, we're on our way.
I don't mean to get anyone's hopes up, but if we get that G-Virus back to HQ, there's probably no need for us to stay in Raccoon City any longer.
Wow. What happened here?
Thank you.
Roger. We'll be right there.
Thank you. should be able to open it.
Patch you up.
Thank you.
It's not over yet. Umbrella has to pay for what they did here. I'll make sure the world sees them for who they really are.
Good luck with that. Someone needs to fight that fight.
What about you? Any post-apocalyptic plans?
I still have to find my brother. Will you take care of Sherry?
Of course we will.
Thank you.